everybody getting a look at the competition. Grant leads them around. What do you say, fans? You ready? Here we go. Count them down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Green flag, drivers. Green flag. Whoa, up on top already. Going for a ride. Five in the third gets refired again. Three drivers immediately got hung in the corner. We got left with four. Working him into the corner. He fired the car, and now he's going to get out of there. Donnie Campbell got it moving again. Shot on the axle right there. Robin using that front bumper. Oh, brutal contact. Campbell's getting rocked again. Bobby Cousineau. Campbell trying to get away from the wall. Got a broken axle, and the axle comes out. Got an axle on the track. Red flag, red flag, red flag. Hold up, drivers. Hold up. Hold up. Red flag, red flag. Campbell lost the axle. way back safe. Short countdown. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Campbell gets fired again. Is he able to make it move on three wheels? He's trying. Hard shot from the old 55 back to back with Johnson. These are your top three right here. We're running down to see who gets the Heat trophy. Who gets the trophy money? Cousineau, broken tie rod. There is three. Cousineau will be the third place finisher. Hard shot nose to nose. The front bumper really went skyward on the 055. Got a big bend to it now. We're battling it out for bragging rights, a big trophy, and a little bit of Heat money, I think. Who's it going to be? Les Johnson. Robbins in the 055. Sounds like banging two sledgehammers together. Johnson, the 169, working on Robbins. Robbins' engine stumbled a little bit, starting to sputter, getting hot. Robbins trying to use the business end there. Both of these drivers not wanting to get very much distance from the other. Trying to lean on each other. Johnson's car stumbles and stalls. He refires. Robbins really wants that trophy. Oh, that's a good shot. Johnson getting underneath the front side of that 055. Robbins stalled, trying to refire. That might be it. Your winner will be Les Johnson, 169.